Yar, and welcome back to Sea of Thieves, Yar.
Come seeking adventure.
Yar, yes. What? Gold doubloons? Gold doubloons? I'm not familiar with gold doubloons, but okay. Or blue doubloons.
Whatever. Oh, follow your nose.
Looking good.
Mm-hmm.
Try your best, yeah? Buena suerte.
Later, sir. What beamy voyages. I have Picaroon voyages now. And gold to spend. Yeah. Yeah, you be very weird. Hi, there be the ship. The ship of my dreams. Yar. Yeah.
I'll get one of you, though.
Are you up to this?
I'll get one of these, why not?
Think twice before returning.
Damn.
Sure, I'm here for you.
What do you have?
Sure,
nothing I can afford. Got it. You know me, though, lads. I be after treasure. So that's what I shall do. Treasure. Black Arthur. Or the Black Arthur. Now to vote for my own voyage. This place looks like a penis. Doesn't it look phallic? Look for this phallic-shaped island. It's not Lost Gold Fort. It's really that easy. I'm already pointed in the right direction. Oops, wrong one. I have that now. That's weird. But you are. Pirate's life. Let's raise the anchor. A pirate's life for me. Yar. God, that's boring. Lower the sails. Damn it. get her a bit more to the left. Heading straight for? Oh God, yes. I might use the wheel. Got to keep her turning. I've been told there's now megalodons in the water. Not okay with that. As I was saying, there are megalodons in the waters. You probably couldn't hear me because I was drowning when I was talking. But yes, there are now megalodons. There you are, Skellyman. X marks his part. Nope. It's before the rock. There it is. Damn it, it's a castaway's chest. Going to be a long swim. Can't really help that, unfortunately, but... Yarr! A pirate's life for me. So... This be... me treasure. I forgot what accent I was using. Now, XB, the one to use to drop. Yes. Yar. Off I go again. Next one should be here. Yes. Stupid Skellyman. Ouch. Fucking Skellyman. Can't catch a break with these motherfuckers. Aye, this be a good chest. Valuable chest, indeed. There you go.
bottle.
A message in a bottle.
Yar. I'm going to take this back to the ship and read the fucking message. Yar. This be a great day for me crew. Me crew of one. I'm so alone. Damn skellymen everywhere. By 3 p.m. on the 13th, plunder outpost. Headed back that way anyway, so might as well. That's quite an odd request, but okay. Yar. And whatnot. Keep turning. Or to the left. There we go. And ahoy. Yar. Sailing, sailing. Got to stop before copyright. Yar. First this chest. Okay. Thunder out first. doesn't tell me what to do with it. Doesn't tell me what to do with the crate. I've broken 2 G's. Shall I go on another quest?
I sense your fear.
What the hell?
Visit again, if you dare.
I must fill this. Weird. I don't need cannonballs, I'm a peaceful pirate. Need chickens? I'm not doing that.
I'll go get more gold. From this weird looking island. This way, Mutineer Rock. Because I don't see anything this way that looked like that. This one is appropriately named Chicken Isle. Due east. South a little bit and then east. Turning away from the ice. Yarr! Then after this, I shall be calling it a video. Now I head east. Yar, sailing to a boring job, but it be my job. Perfect. But yes, a pirate's life for me. Now what be a pirate like me be doing out on these seas? Well, hunting treasure. Treasure is all me know. Chicken coop in this crate. I'm gonna get 10 more cannonballs. Yeah, I headed straight for something. Besides me objective. I need to make a few adjustments.
this way to Mutineer Rock? Yeah, I had to be. Or faster. Nice. Perfect. Very perfect. Balls. Not there. Not there. This one it'd be talking about? There it be. Damn Skellyman. I'll be taking those bananas. Bananas, they be good for scurvy. Different one. A captain's chest. You give me two captain's chests, and I might be very happy. Come here, you damn chicken. Fine. Skellyman. Seafarer's chest. Slightly better, but not by much. Might fetch me 100 gold. Still, that's probably more than I deserve. Oh well. I killed some skellymen, got me a treasure chest. Let's find the closest outpost. Level 10. Northeast. We'll go to the ancient spider outpost. Time to raise the anchor. Contract expired. I'm gonna be sailing things. Don't hit any. And ground. Bucket. Still wet down here. Hopefully no more of this running ground nonsense. Yar! Thank you.
hidden street for it. Never gotten me a captain's chest before. So, that'd be new, crew. That'd be a fortress. And there be me destination. Close to middle as I'm going to get. Close enough. Perfect. There we are. First, the seafarer's chest. Breath. I always be questioning for gold. Does this get me? Well, $147. More than I expected. Now for the captain's chest. This ought to fetch me a pretty penny. Hopefully I get me a pretty penny. Yar. Jesus, 691 doubloons. Well, I'm level 10 now, so I should be able to do some other things.
Chests?
I could do some gold bucko.
I'll buy it. Now they're called fortunes, prizes, and holes.
Chests. Gift.
Thank you, sir. I can buy me a new bucket.
Thanks.
You know what I've always wanted to do? One of these.
Seeing you brings me joy.
The Order of the Soul.
Have a safe voyage, friend.
Well, I think that be all for this episode. I've got 2 out of 10 promotions. I've done a lot. This be Captain Top Hat. Thank ye for watching. But yeah, definitely thank you for watching if you tuned in, and, No. I'm gonna get back to doing Sea of Thieves because I honestly do enjoy this game. It might not be fun to watch, but I like role-playing. If you couldn't tell from the Largus Felch episodes. But, thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Toodles.